Recently, the Grünenthal group issued an apology to the many women who had taken thalidomide and had experienced birth defects in their children. I'm Gerard Ryan with Parker Waichman, and today I'd like to update you on the status of the Grünenthal group and the drug thalidomide. Back in the 1950s and 60s, the Grünenthal group released a drug by the brand name Contergan. Today, you know it as thalidomide. After a few years on the market, it became very apparent that this drug was causing severe birth defects in many of the children whose pregnant mothers were given the drug. These children suffered severe birth defects, such as defects to the arms, heart, and lungs. The makers of thalidomide have only recently apologized, even after the product was recalled back in 1961. This 50-year gap has left a lot of pain to those affected by the thalidomide drug. So why do you need to know this? You or someone you know may be affected by the release of this drug and the harmful side effects that it caused, and you may be wondering why they're only apologizing now. If you have more questions, I want you to give us a call at 800-800-9797. We answer questions regarding thalidomide on a daily basis for many people across the country. I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. My name is Gerard Ryan, and have a great day.